There may be a good camera in a smartphone, a good processor with high refresh rate of display, like high end specifications in all kinds of smartphones. But if not, is there is a good battery, none of these specifications are usable. So I have classified the top best battery smartphones from companies like Samsung, Poco, Redmi, Realme and Moto under our friendly budget of 15,000 rupees. So it always leads with the company Poco. These two smartphones are really with 6000 mAh battery. It's the Poco X3 with 6000 mAh and Poco M3 with the same mAh massive battery. And the next company is Samsung. It's really tough to, you know, find out Samsung smartphones for best battery life. You know, the Samsung smartphone is Galaxy F41 with 6000 mAh massive battery. Thanks to Samsung for this wonderful smartphone. And the next company is the Motorola, you know, a developing smartphone nowadays. It's the Moto G40 with massive 6000 mAh battery. And next company, why not? It's the Redmi, you know, there are two models in the smartphone. It's the Redmi 9 Power with 6000 mAh, you know, maybe with less specifications, but a huge battery. And the next is the Redmi Note 9 Pro, maybe the least battery, but also it gives 5020 mAh battery. And the final company is the Realme, you know, a best competitor for all kind of specifications. You know, the first smartphone in this company is the Realme 8 5G with same 5020 mAh battery, and the Realme Nazro 20 low specifications high battery of 6000 mAh. So are the top best 8 smartphones for best battery backup, which is Poco X3, Poco M3, Galaxy F41, Moto G40, Redmi 9 Power, Redmi Note 9 Pro, Realme 8 5G and the Realme Nazro 20. And so thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos. The Good Mac Kid. Thank you.